The study found that individuals with depression have an increased risk for cardiovascular diseases compared to those without depression. However, the study also showed that having a high level of cardiorespiratory fitness can reduce the risk of developing cardiovascular disease in both patients with depression and healthy controls.
This article was authored by Marcus Gerber, Robin Cody, Johannes Beck, and others.